Hello students, welcome back to Master YouTube channel. நம்ம இந்த வீடியோல 11th standard physics கான golden 5 mark questions தான் பார்க்க போறோம். First question, explain in detail the various types of errors. Next, explain in detail the triangle law of addition. Next, state and explain work energy principle. Mention any three examples for it. Next, arrive at an expression for elastic collision in one dimension and discuss various cases. Next, derive the expression for movement of inertia of a rod about its center and perpendicular to the rod. Next, state and prove Bernoulli's theorem for a flow of incompressible, non-viscous and streamlined flow of fluid. Next, explain in detail Newton's law of cooling. Next, write down the postulates of kinetic theory of gases. Next question, derive the expression for mean free path of the gas. Next, show that the velocity of a traveling wave produced in a string is V equal to root T by mu. Okay students, 11th standard physics kaana golden 5 mark questions enalaan ippo ungalku therinjirukum. Indha questions ella nalla padichu unga exam ku prepare pannunga. All the best for your examination. Thank you.